Hey guys, in today's video, I'll be showing you how I turned this wig from 613 platinum blonde to a nice silver color. I'm going to start off by shampooing this unit using my Shimmer Lights purple shampoo. I start off by fully wetting the unit with lukewarm water. Then when applying the shampoo, I will apply the shampoo on my hands rather than on the unit itself. I find this method more effective because anytime I used to just apply the shampoo directly onto the unit, I noticed that some parts would be purple. So when I put the shampoo on my hands and I rub it in all the way and then apply it onto the wig, it gets the job done better. As you can see, the shampoo itself is purple. So when I put the shampoo onto the wig, I like to rub it in as hard as I can until you no longer see purple and it's like a shampoo consistency, which is white. So you rub it in until you no longer see purple. That is the key. Make sure you rub that purple shampoo all the way in. The purpose of this step is to cancel out the yellow. As you can see, and mostly almost every 613 color that you will ever come upon is always very yellow. Some may be more yellow than others, but the unit itself is generally yellow. So this shampoo is to cancel out the yellows. I don't know about y'all, but anytime I do it and I skip the shampoo method, my unit still turns out purple. So my best guess is that the yellow in the wig, it just heightens and it just brings out the purple. So if we can cancel out the yellow with this shampoo as much as we can, we need to do that. And boom, look at that. And that's just with the shampoo alone. After letting the unit sit for about 5 to 7 minutes, now I am washing it out. Don't tell nobody if you put your hands on me. If you want it, I can be your fantasy. If I see you in my next life, baby, don't take time. I'ma take you for a test drive. We gon' live for a best life, best life. I beg you, baby, kick it to the left now. Now this is how our unit looks after we successfully completed the shampoo part. Now we will be going ahead with the watercoloring method. I honestly did not measure how much dye I put into the container, but I do remember that the bottle barely had anything in it, so whatever the remaining scrapes is what it was. So I would suggest you all, when doing this at home, don't put a lot of dye. You can start with a little bit and then build yourself up. And this is how your water should look. Time to dip our wig into this water. For most watercoloring methods, we are told to let our wig soak into the water. When it comes to silver, we are not doing that. We are literally dipping our wig in and out, in and out, in and out the water. The longer we leave our wig submerged into the water, the higher chance of your unit to turn purple. So to avoid that, literally dip 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 until your unit is completely silver or to the color of your liking. And this is how I achieve my silver color. Super easy. Very time consuming, but it's worth it. So now after the unit has been dried, I am going in with neon pink from Adore to color the ends. If you were wondering, yes, I am recreating the unicorn unit. Look how pretty this color is. Our unit is 100% dry. Now I'll be styling.
Rolling with me, you gon' prosper. I be your sponsor. Tell me what you want, love. No more Indomie, now it's steak and lobster. Oh no 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 no, no no. Love you like a king, but I fuck you like a mobster. Oh no 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 no, no she will never let go no. Cause I got that special love.
I beg you, baby, kick it to the left now. If you wanna eat it, no pressure. I only do range, no Tesla. Balmain drippin' umbrella. I'm tryna love you like a gangster. Baby, would you answer? I give you love, make I give it to you faster. Cause you fucking with that. Don't tell nobody if you put your hands on me. If you want it, I can be your fantasy. If I see you in my next life,
I always recommend a fresh new pair of shears anytime you are cutting a blunt kebab. Because this is for a client, I am going ahead and bumping the ends with my Babyliss flat iron. And this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this video and it was very informative. Bye!